Shoulder surgeries are usually same-day surgeries. Patients are called in on the day of surgery and are taken in a holding area. Patients are usually given a brachial block so as to numb their nerves of the shoulder as well as their upper extremity. In the operating room, a short general anesthesia is given and the surgery is performed. After the surgery, most of the patients will have a shoulder sling in place. The patients are discharged from the post-operative unit along with pain medications and antibiotics. Patients are instructed to use ice for next 3 days or more, especially if the swelling persists. Patients may observe some bruising or blood trickling down their arm, which is common and normal phenomena. Patients are usually seen in the office within 1 week of surgery and are planned for physical therapy accordingly.